Today they have also said they particularly condemn that particular slogan that were raised. So it is true that certain fringe elements raise those slogans. That is condemnable. We condemn that. But it is also true that for the sake of some fringe elements, 1%, 2%, I do not know what is that, the entire Jadavpur University community cannot be condemned. The entire Jadavpur University students body cannot be condemned. Jadavpur University has a very strong, healthy tradition of student protest, but surely such fringe elements, if they continue with that, that will destroy that particular legacy. I'm sure that will not happen in future. I'm told that certain posters are there, and I'll find out, and we will initiate a process of dialogue whereby such political acts of the fringe elements can be contained. So I mean, what is the police to do with it? University is an autonomous institution. We believe in autonomy. I have never governed university with police help. I'll never do that. It is better that I leave the job rather than run the university with police help. They have categorically stated that they did not officially call this program. They have categorically condemned the particular slogans that were raised by the fringe elements. I have not received any report, and that is not the task of a vice chancellor to identify somebody who has raised a those slogans, and unless the particular report has come. Sir, if the government asks for a report, as some of you are saying, there is a particular investigation. I have not yet received any such letter. If the letter comes, then there is a particular internal university mechanism to probe into that event. Our university has a tradition of maintaining the right of freedom of expression. Our university has always been a site of healthy dialogues and debates, and we would not tolerate any particular process which vicious that particular atmosphere. There has been no demand for probe. Why should I go probe it on my out of Suomoto probe? There has been no demand for probe. I have not received any request for a probe from any government organization. And I once again emphasize, the rally started from Jadavpur University, but it also roamed around the streets. That should also be taken into consideration. I don't want to comment on that. As I said, no such permissions are required to hold student demonstrations and rallies. But the students union have categorically stated, and I hope you will show this to the viewers. Sometimes, I mean, unfortunately, only half things are telecast. Kindly do not do that. The student officials, student representatives have categorically stated they are disassociated with the particular fringe elements who had raised the slogans. They have unequivocally condemned it, and as I said, that rally was not convened officially by the students' organization.
जो वतन के खिलाफ नारे लगाते हैं, क्या उन लोगों का एक जोर और बुलंद आवाज में जवाब दिया जाना चाहिए? उसका जवाब है हां. जो राष्ट्रवादी शक्तियां हैं, जो प्रगतिशील शक्तियां हैं, ऐसे छात्रों का या ऐसी प्रवृत्ति का जरूर एक बुलंद आवाज में जवाब दिया जाना चाहिए. पर क्या उनके ऊपर देशद्रोह का मुकदमा दायर किया जाना चाहिए? उसका जवाब है नहीं. क्योंकि ये लोग यही चाहते हैं. ये मुख्य धारा का भाग नहीं है. और अगर आप इनको ज्यादा तवज्जो देते हैं, वो इसीलिए ये सब कार्य करते हैं क्योंकि ऐसे तत्वों के लिए जो पब्लिसिटी है वो ऑक्सीजन का काम करती है.
दुख की बात है, और यूनिवर्सिटी में भी इस तरह का माहौल बन रहा है. ये हमारे सबके लिए और देश के लिए एक खतरनाक आग की तरह फैल सकता है. तो ये हम सब का कर्तव्य बन जाता है कि इसे तुरंत रोक लें.
चाहे जादवपुर हो, चाहे जेएनयू हो, या चाहे कहीं और हो, हम पूरे के पूरे कैंपस को एंटी नेशनल नहीं कह सकते. पूरे के पूरे कैंपस में जो पूरे छात्र पढ़ रहे हैं वो एंटी नेशनल नहीं हो सकते. हाँ, कुछ मुट्ठी भर लोग हैं जो लोग कि इस तरह की हरकतें करके पूरे के पूरे कैंपस के पर सवालिया निशान खड़ा कर रहे हैं, पूरे के पूरे छात्रों को बदनाम कर रहे हैं. इसलिए उन छात्रों की भी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है जो इस तरह के मुट्ठी भर लोग राष्ट्रद्रोही मानसिकता के साथ अपनी हरकतों को अंजाम देने के लिए कैंपस की जमीन का इस्तेमाल कर रहे हैं, उनके खिलाफ खुद छात्रों के बीच से आवाज उठनी चाहिए, खुद छात्रों को उनको बाहर निकालना चाहिए, खुद छात्रों को उनके खिलाफ संघर्ष करके उन